Erica Popson just recently graduated from Tennessee and has since been traveling the country and Canada to participate in golf tournaments. She's aiming to get her shot at a full-time spot on the LPGA Tour. I caught up with her while she was in Knoxville to find out more about her summer on the road. Erica, what have you been up to so far this summer?
I've been driving around the country. I've spent about 115 hours in my car so far in the past 2 months. Just trying to play in as many tournaments as I can play to get my game ready and get my mind ready before I head to first stage of Q School at the end of this month in California. It felt pretty awesome to be able to play on the LPGA Tour for a week. I went over to the tournament course, got my locker for the week, which is pretty cool to see all the big names in the locker room. I mean, we're playing with the world's best players like MB Park and Stacey Lewis. And you have a locker up there next to theirs. It's pretty amazing. But I felt really at home that week and got some good work done on the golf course and then got off to a great start the first day and just didn't do very well my second nine and was pretty disappointed after the first day and then went out and came out strong the second day on the front nine again and then didn't quite get it done and missed a cut by one, which was pretty heartbreaking. But I learned a lot about myself that week, and I learned a lot about my golf game and what it takes to be out on the LPGA Tour, and I feel like I'm really close, and I can't wait to go to Q School to see if I can get my card full-time out there.
Tell us a little bit about what Q School is.
Q School for the women's tour is three stages. First stage is out in Palm Desert, California. And there's 288 people in the field, and then the top 60 get to move on to second stage. And then the second stage is down in Vero Beach in Florida. Final stage is in Daytona in the beginning of December. And if you get the top 30 in final stage, you get your tour card for the following year.
Is there a certain pro player now that you'd like to model your game after?
From the men's side, my favorite player is probably Hunter Mahan. On the women's side, Stacey Lewis is probably my favorite player. She came and watched SECs my sophomore year that I won and watched our group the whole 18 holes. And she had just won the Craft at the time. And then she came up to me and told me congratulations. And I just thought that was the coolest thing in the world to hear from a major champion congratulations on a tournament win. So that meant a lot. I love playing for the University of Tennessee, and I'm a Lady Vol for life.